Hey guys, it's Hey Gorgeous, and today I'm going to show you how I achieve this perm offset using products from Eden Body Works. First, I washed with their sulfate-free shampoo, and then I conditioned with their creamy conditioner. I used perm offsets that I got from my local beauty supply store, and these are 3/4 of an inch. To style, I use Eden Body Works Leave-In Conditioner and their Styling Elixir. I start by applying their leave-in conditioner to a small section of hair. If the sections are too big, it'll take a long time to dry, so that's why I made sure they're pretty small. I then comb it through with the Demon Brush, and then I apply the Styling Elixir. After combing that through to make sure it's nice and smooth, I then apply the Perm Mod. I start from the very end and wrap it around the perm rod, and then from there, I kind of twist it around the perm rod instead of rolling it. If you don't do it this way, the curls will come out a little different. I then continue the same process around my entire head. Starts to get dry, you can always re-wet it with a spray bottle. Once complete, I sat under a hooded dryer for about 2 to 3 hours. I also slept with it, so it does take a long time to dry. Keep that in mind. Once they were completely dry, I was ready to take them out. The key to a successful perm rod set is to make sure that they're not wet at all. Otherwise, it'll mess up the curl pattern. All the perm rods, I separated each curl. Also make sure you're very gentle so that you don't cause any frizz. I then use my blow dryer to stretch my hair. I do this by simply pulling on sections of my hair and blowing on the roots. Make sure that the heat is not too high and that you don't pull too hard. I like big hair, so I use my pick to buff it out and give it more volume. Guys, I'm just loving these results. It came out so perfect. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe.